Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Ankita. Today's video is about 6 organic hair shampoos or hair cleansers that I have used recently in maybe last 6 months, and each of them have given me really good result. Please excuse me for the noises coming from outside because it is all constructional issues and noises that is coming from the road, and I really can't help it because it's going on throughout 24/7, so I'm not getting any time I can film my video, so I have to do the video within this noise only, so please excuse me for that. So what I was telling is organic shampoos. So first of all, let me tell you that I have dry scalp and dry hair. So my reviews are based on my own experience, my own opinions. So if you have dry hair and dry scalp like me, then this reviews will be very much helpful to you. But if you have oily scalp and oily hair, then please don't go for the full size of these products, just on my opinion. First go for a smaller size and just give it a try. If it works well for you, then go for a full size. Another thing that I must mention, that I don't use any conditioner separately after shampoo. So whatever result I would be discussing for each of the shampoos, keep in mind that I will be talking about only the shampoo effect and not the after conditioning effect. My fourth pick is Chronocare Mediterranean Citrus Hydrate the Hair Shampoo. Now this is a smaller size because I got this in one of my subscription boxes, and it has amazed me by its result. Now Chronocare is one of my most favorite brand nowadays, and this is SLS, paraben, silicone, mineral oil, sulfate free brand, and I have talked a lot about this brand in my channel till now. This is again another surprise to me. I am amazed with this product. This product is so good, and it has a citrusy, very mild kind of smell, and this makes your hair bouncy, silky, shiny, softer without conditioner. Very good, very good shampoo. And again, this one is on the costlier side, like the 200 ml retails for around 1300 rupees. But again, if budget is not an issue for you, must go for this shampoo. Now my fifth pick is a Nori hair cleanser from Aqua Spark range of the Nature's Co. So Nature's Co is again another chemical free brand, paraben free, SLS free, sulfate free, all chemical free brand. It is a very good natural Indian brand which has amazing products. I have reviewed in my channel many of the products that I have used, tried from this Nature's Co brand. Again, it is a very good shampoo, natural shampoo. You can use this. This will reduce your hair loss, but you will need a conditioner separately if you use this shampoo, because this shampoo makes your hair a little unmanageable and tangling. Like, I don't know, it doesn't make your hair that much smooth, as much smooth as the other products that I have talked till now. So this shampoo is very good, but it will make your hair a little unmanageable. So better to use a conditioner with it, or pre-oil your hair and then wash the hair with this shampoo. So 250 ml retails for 795 rupees. So again, it is on the medium cost side, like not too high, not too low. But yeah, of course you can give this a try. My last pick is again Ma Earth Botanicals hair cleanser. This is again a very small sample size, which I again got from any of my subscription box. I really don't remember from where. But this is another shampoo which is paraben free, SLS free, SLPS free and sulfate free. This shampoo is very good. Like, if you see the ingredient list, it has distilled water, amla, shikagai, rita, bhingraj, Brahmi, jojoba oil, cedar wood, peppermint and lavender. So yeah, absolutely no chemicals. Ma Earth Botanicals is a new Indian organic brand which is coming up with very pure formulation with only natural ingredients, almost no chemicals. Like, the ingredient list is really satisfactory, you know, when I'm going through it. I have felt that this gives the cleanest scalp. It cleans your scalp the best among all the 6 shampoos. And if you have any dandruff problem or itchy scalp problem, or if you sweat too much, because we are already stepping into summer, so if you sweat too much, then this shampoo will make your hair totally free from all the nasty things. But this shampoo, again, it does not make your hair super smooth or soft, so you need to apply a conditioner separately. Otherwise, everything is very good about this shampoo. This is a sample size, but the full size product cost for ₹975 for 230 ml, so this is also on the higher side in terms of price, but totally organic, totally chemical free, so of course you can go and check this one. And in terms of fragrance, it has no fragrance. It has resulted in no hair on the floor during my shampoo. But the only problem is I had to detangle my hair after using this, because I didn't use any conditioner with it, and every time I got very tangled, rough kind of hair. So better to use a conditioner with this shampoo. So here I ends up my organic hair shampoo list of 6 shampoos. I have given my experience, my own opinion, whatever I felt about the shampoos. So yes guys, that's all for me today's video. See you in my next video. Till then, bye.